Welcome everyone to my tutorial channel. I am Peter Emanje Adaviruku. At Geojay Solution, we offer services in installation, training, data collections, data cleaning, data integration, and data analysis. Today, I want to show you how to change raster cell size from decimal degree to meter. How to change raster cell size from decimal degree to meter. Please remember to subscribe to my channel. So let's go to our ArcMap interface. So let me load a data now. Click here. I'll navigate to my desktop on exercise folder. I want to use this very particular extracts data. Click on add. This is the data. Now if you check the property of this data, raster data, you realize come under source, you realize that the cell size is in decimal degree, 0.00027778 in decimal degree. Now when you are running on some analysis, you will be required or need to convert this to meter for you to be able to use or to run the analysis successfully. Now if you look at manual conversion of it, 1 degree is equivalent to 111 kilometer, which is equivalent to 111,000 meter. Now the raster cells you are converting is in decimal degree, and this is the value. If you multiply it by this, it's going to give you equivalent of 30.833 meter. Now let's go back to do the conversion, converting this cell size from decimal degree to meter. So what to do is that come to search and type project raster and search. So this is it. When you search, it will bring it, this project raster under data management. Click on this, then load this our data, which is extracts. Now the original coordinate system is a geographic coordinate system and is in WGS 1984. Now click where to save the data. Let's just call it extracts_projects. Let's just call it _projects. Save. Now okay, just call it projects. Sorry, the name is too long. Let's just call it pro. Okay, it has taken it. Then the output coordinate system. Now we are going to choose UTM, that is projected coordinate system. I'm using this. You click OK. Now you leave the remaining thing at default and you click OK. So the process is running background. Successful. So let's now come now. Click properties. Okay, source. You can see now it has been converted to meter. This is 30.970 meter. But if you compare it with our manual conversion is 30.833. But you remember that it is equivalent, not exactly equal to this. So this is how to convert raster cells from decimal degree to meter. Thank you for watching this video.